Hello students, I hope you all are fine and safe at home. In previous video, you have learnt about the land of snow, and in this module, you will learn about the land of sand. Students, deserts are dry lands. They receive very little rainfall. There are two types of deserts, hot deserts and cold deserts. Most of the hot deserts are located on the western side of the continents. In this module, you will learn about the country Saudi Arabia. Students, Saudi Arabia is the fifth largest country in Asia. The Arabian Peninsula in the southwest of Asia is a hot desert. Saudi Arabia occupies most of the peninsula. This country is surrounded by 8 neighboring countries. These are Jordan, Iraq, Kuwait, Qatar, Bahrain, the UAE, Oman, and Yemen. The Red Sea is in the west and the Persian Gulf is in the east. Now, land. Most of Saudi Arabia is a rocky plateau covered by a vast desert. About half of the country is a barren desert. There are mountains on the western side near the Red Sea. Students, there are no lakes or permanent river in Saudi Arabia. The wadis or streams that are formed after the rains last for a short time. So, there is an acute shortage of fresh water in the country. Now students, climate. Saudi Arabia has an extremely hot climate. There is hardly any rainfall. In fact, there may be no rainfall for several years. The summer season lasts from May to September. The weather is very hot and dry during the daytime. The nights are relatively cool. The winter season lasts from October to April. The days are warm while the nights are very cold. In the coastal areas, the temperatures are mild. Sandstorms are common in all seasons. Now, vegetation. Plants that grow here can withstand the hot and dry weather. Most plants have long roots which go deep into the soil in search of water. They also have soft and fleshy roots and stems to store water. Sage, date palm, and cactus grow here. Now, wildlife. Many animals are found here. Different types of insects, snakes, scorpions live in the desert. Falcons and eagles are commonly found here. The camel is the most useful animal in the desert. It is called the sheep of the desert. Its feet are adapted to walk on the sand. It can also live without water for many days. So it is the most useful animal in desert. Now, students, in this module, you have learned that Saudi Arabia lies in Asia continent. It has a hot and dry climate. The camel is the most important animal here. Thank you, students.